Opiyo Angiro, the LC1 chairperson of Bazaar East, says he was informed that Tony Opeto, alias Mrefu, and others broke into Obangangeo hardware shop, but on reaching the scene, he found the man handcuffed to a pole and being tortured. He adds that at this time, the suspect fled but was intercepted by the guards and beaten to death. According to Amos Ochen, a security guard at Montessori Primary School, the suspect was dragged from the room at the school by the guards from Obangangeo and seriously beaten and disabled.
I was doing my usual patrols at the hardware store when I saw the thief. He was walking around and trying to steal, looking for an opportunity to enter the store. As soon as I saw him, I got my bow and arrow and got ready. I shot at him and then he ran. The store door by this time was open. As soon as he got in, I closed him inside. Other security guards came and we handled him.
Jimmy Patrick Okema, the regional police spokesperson, says in a statement that the suspect was beaten by a mob and police at Lira CPS and are investigating a case of murder by mob of Opeto Tony alias Mrefu, a 40-year-old resident of Amucha, Lira City West Division, and casual worker at Japo along Obote Avenue within Lira City. The managing director of Obangangeo shop, Akidi Emily, says two police officers came but left only for a police to return at 9 a.m. to pick the body. Thieves suspected to be the same group that also broke into an electronic shop and stole some phones. Police visited the hardware shop and interrogated some people before they removed the motorcycle and took it to Lira Central Police Station. Peter Ogwell, the community liaison officer at Lira City East Police Station, warned the onlookers at the scene against holding the law in their hands.
Theft is one thing, but killing a person is another. The thief came to steal, which was wrong, but killing him now becomes a murder case. Please don't take the law into your own hands. That's why we arrest people and take them to prison. After that, they turn their lives around and come back to the community. Please respect the police. If someone commits a crime, report them so it is dealt with in the court of law instead of taking the law into your own hands.
Cases of murder, especially by mobs, is very rampant in Lango sub-region, and in most cases, they are never conclusively investigated. Report by Hudson Apuño for the news.